Hello, crew of Phineas and Ferb. This is a Halloween gift from me to all of you, if you're watching this. Whoever else is, this is to you too. A trick-or-treat of sorts. And now I know that all of you, most of you, I hope all of you, are fans of the Rocky Horror Picture Show, and this is a song from that film, but it's taken a little twist, a little Phineas and Ferb twist. So I hope you all like this song. Mitchell Musa was ill the day the earth stood still, but he told us where we stand. Martin Olsen was there in silver underwear. Rob Hughes was the invisible man. And then something went wrong for Pharaoh and King Kong. They got caught.
Happy Halloween, everybody.